The Olympics just increased Barcelona's relaxed self-confidence, new success symbols in a city of 3 million population. The capital of Catalonia has a thriving port under the watchful gaze of Christopher Columbus, supposedly pointing to America, in fact pointing to Italy. This scene became world famous during the Olympics because of the fountains in the centre, though today the fountains weren't working. I suppose the sad thing in a way is that the majority of the Leeds fans, arriving as they do shortly before the game and leaving straight afterwards by coach and plane, will not really have time to see the sights of this magnificent city, but we found one or two who got here early enough to have a look round.
We flew over from Gatwick, got a flight from Gatwick and got here about, 11 o'clock last night.
How much did it cost you?
100.
100 each.
How have you managed that?
Yorkshire tightness, isn't it? we negotiated well, Yorkshire tightness.
We didn't expect to be here, so, we're happy to be in Barcelona.
What do you think of it so far?
Brilliant.
I think it's great. I've been here once before, but it's, as I say, it's just a bonus. I'm just so happy we're here, really.
And the people of Barcelona are happy to have them, those who know. Most, like these men playing Katanka, are getting on with life blissfully unaware of the Leeds-Stuttgart invasion. Did anyone know who was playing football tonight?
No, ni idea.
A partit, no.
Ni idea, ho sentito, no tinc ni idea.
Surely someone knew. They did, and they knew who they were battling.
Leeds United.
Forza Leeds.
And that level of interest is reflected if you go to the newsstand. This is the daily sports paper. You have to turn to page 31 before you find a report, but it's in there, two pages, including a mention of Leeds' last visit here in 1975, in the days of Billy Bremner and Joe Jordan, and in Spain's leading national paper, there's a report in here too, just one column there about Leeds and Stuttgart. In the town centre tonight, the first coachloads of Leeds fans making the most of their short stay here, at least 1,000 more will follow. The police are ready in big numbers, but they're very hopeful of a reasonably quiet night.
Okay, Dick, thank you very much for getting that report to us eventually. Sorry, we're both talking at cross purposes. Enjoy the match tonight.
Thank you very much, Kristen. Certainly, as you saw, the fans are enjoying this. I just hear the faint sound of German klaxons. They're arriving too. Don't forget, you can enjoy it live on ITV from 8 o'clock tonight.
Thanks, Nick.
Just how many Leeds fans will make it to Spain is unclear, but the Leeds directors have done what they can to organise official trips at very short notice.
I think we're going to have probably 1,500 to 2,000 of our supporters over there with us, which we're very happy about, because this stadium here, first time seeing it, to me, has got like four walls. The acoustics got to be good, so I would think the 1,500 would be like 5,000, 6,000 coming.
3,700 votes, please.
Among the first supporters to arrive from England was this group from Batley. They'd driven through the night to get to Spain. This morning they bought their tickets from a specially set up sales office manned by staff from Leeds. They were happy to have their tickets, but still unhappy about UEFA's decision that brought them to Spain in the first place.
I think it's a bit of a farce. Germans should have been kicked out, but they've got that much influence with FA, their FA, television. Where would our FA? Never backed us up. Where were the so-called better Premier League chiefs? Where were they? Kelly? Parry? They were sat at home in their office doing notes.
UEFA's popularity in Barcelona hasn't increased with demands being made to the media for extra money for covering the game. Most people involved will be just glad to get the game played. Ironically, Barcelona is the current home of the European Cup, but Leeds United's chances of bringing it back to Elland Road this season evaporated 10 days ago. Now, though, they have a second chance here in the Olympic City.